Excuse me, is this equipment check?
My knees ache, I'm tired, and I don't want to be here. So let's check your equipment here. This has holes. Yeah, this is not going to pass. Yeah, your Lamé failed, your body cord failed, your life is a fail.
I just want to check equipment. Go, warm up.
Fine.
Hi guys, voiceover Raina right now. I'm a little under the weather, so it's me and my tissues. So today I'm going to show you how to patch your Lamé. So some of the things you're going to need are some Lamé, make sure it works, some glue, hot glue gun works too, some thread, I recommend fishing line, and some darning needles. And don't forget some trusty scissors. So the first thing you're going to do is just measure out how much of the Lamé you're going to need. It'll just measure it out on top of it, cut it out. Next, you're going to fold the edges over. You don't want any edges out or else the frame's gonna interfere with the connectivity of the Lamé. I'm just gonna put a book down on there so that it presses it down a little bit. Then you're gonna select your needle. I just chose a 1-inch long darning needle, and I'm using some fishing line. It's stronger than regular thread, so I recommend that. Next, I'm just putting my hand under the sleeve so it doesn't sew through both layers of the sleeve, because that would be a fail. And I'm going to start doing some securing stitches. I'm going to be doing pretty much a whip stitch, so if you don't want to do that, look online or ask your grandma. Once you're about 3/4 of the way, you're going to add some glue underneath the Lamé that you're patching. You can also use hot glue. This is really important for keeping your stitching down, because sometimes that's not going to be strong enough. Once you're there, you're just going to secure your stitching with a double knot. You should ideally put some glue at the edges, and you are all done. You can also apply the same technique to the bib of your mask. As for the skit in the beginning, you might be wondering, who hurt you? Well,
armor.
Now you can take your Lamé to the next competition and get it rejected because it's old.